Counting down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I didn't have my recording going on. Well, welcome to my Elite Dangerous, my personal fleet carrier, never-ending grind, and we're bringing over each ship. This is the first one that I've brought over. This is the Vulture, and it wasn't recording. So I went to Felicity Farseer. I maximized the FSD drive and added the experimental, and we'll go get the second ship. The cargo Pt1 has already been maxed out before, so we need to bring over each ship and max it out. I think they only need the experimental, the deep charge, which gives it a longer range. And the throttle sticks. Of course. That's what happens when you got broken stuff. They act broken. This left. I haven't sold the Universal Cartographics in a while. Probably should do the Sidewinder too, why not? Might as well do them all. Since we're here, be sure to look to the lower right-hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything to subscribe, and you get notified when I produce more of these videos, and eventually it'll help me out with YouTube. Try to get away from the fleet carrier before we try to set the location. We might get in the Super Cruise first. Might get in the Super Cruise first and then get back into Sys left. Stuck more than it's not stuck, seems like. Yeah, I've been playing around with No Man's Sky, and they don't have garbage like that. I have very little issues with No Man's Sky, but I have issues all the time with Elite Dangerous. And it's a mess compared to No Man's Sky. If they're graded based on comparisons, not much of a comparison. Elite Dangerous got a lot of work to do, catch up. Yeah, these smaller ships I hardly ever fly, so it's kind of nice to get them out a little bit. Yeah, I get frustrated at times with Elite Dangerous. It's got so many issues. Drive me crazy. way away from let's see, Farseer, almost 100 kilometers. That's nuts. There's all kinds of problems today. At least there's a glide. Hopefully it takes us in close. This left. But it'll be good to get each of the ships maxed out on grade 5 engineering mods. Because that's what we're going to shoot for. Is everything we can do grade 5, we're going to do it. Now weapons, there's only a few of the ships that will have weapons. Like the Vulture and the Ferdelance and maybe the Sidewinder. Like here, all we're doing is FSD. Doesn't have any experimental at the moment. But we're going to do the deep charge. Okay. We just need to make sure it actually took. Okay, deep charge. Boy, that going into hyperspace is really something right now. It's kind of all messed up. Sis left. Yeah, a fleet carrier makes this really nice that you can carry all your ships to each of the engineers. And top all of the grade 5 items to their max with experimentals. I mean, it's just really nice that you can do that. Sys view. It's probably going to be the Ferdalance will be next. Eventually, I'm going to go after pirates and see how it goes. Take inexpensive cargo. Are pretty inexpensive and take some of the ships out and let and get interdicted and submit to the interdiction. And then turn on them. Have max shields and all that stuff. Boy, when it goes next to a planet, that throttle just can't handle that. It's just, the throttle is totally out the window. It's on supercharge. Kind of crazy. Sis left. You don't relax with anything in Elite Dangerous. Better be on guard all the time. Because if it's not pirates trying to kill you, it's the computer. Computers are trying to kill you.
down. Welcome to our carrier, Commander.
See where the Fertilance is, right there. Someday I'm going to get comfortable with these combat ships. That's part of the problem, because the destination is behind us and the carrier is behind us. Frameshift drive charging. So we need to get into Super Cruise first and then go the opposite direction. Sure, taking a long time to come out of going into Super Cruise. Yeah, they talk about this bar. It's just to my right here. Yeah, it kind of gets in the way. The seat needs to be over a little bit. I know it's because of that co-pilot. Need to be able to get a non-co-pilot version and a co-pilot version. Yeah, I don't want to be straight on. I want to be at a slope where I can get a glide. Especially if we get like 100 kilometers from Farseer Inc. when it comes out of Super Cruise. Sure coming out early. Sis left. Yep, we don't have this one done at all. Yeah. It's probably the only one that's not done. We'll probably have enough materials, but we'll see. But it's only one ship that's going from nothing. So let's check it and make sure it worked. Still only has about a 9 light year. Part of it is this 4E frame shift drive instead of a 4A. She has a 4B. Yeah, that was part of the problem. Hopefully we have enough materials now, or we'll have to go out and get some. rest of my ships at least had some form of FSD engineering, where about all of them except for this one should just be experimental. I don't know if we're going to get to that on this one. Yeah, maybe. We might not have enough arsenic for all of them. Might have to go out and get some. That's much better. Still, I'd rather have a 4A, but at some point we might do that. Yeah, we might have to go get some arsenic before we continue. Don't think we have enough left. Sis left. Be sure to look at the lower right hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything and you're notified when I produce more videos, and eventually it'll help me out with YouTube. Underneath the video in the description toward the bottom, you'll find ways to donate. We have some equipment that we need for the YouTube channel and we do not have the funds for it. So if you could help us out there, that'd be greatly appreciated. No amount's too small. Underneath the video to the far left, you'll see our YouTube channel, GFM_RDG, where there's over 800 videos just waiting for you to watch them. They were all created within the last 6 months. of the publication of this video. Sis left.
Access granted. Please follow standard docking protocols, Commander.
Sis right.
Docking requires confirmed. Assisted approach is go.
Yeah, we have one arsenic left. It only takes one for the experimental, but we're going to have to go get some more so we can complete it. Yeah, this will probably be part one, and then we'll have a part two.
We've got you safe and sound. Solid approach. Welcome, Commander.
I do appreciate you coming along for part one. We'll have a part two where we'll work on the others. We'll have to go get some more arsenic and maybe some others at some point, but I think arsenic will probably suffice. So, until the part two, thank you for watching.